We saw my brother, so we decided to cross the lake to get to him. And then right in the middle, it started cracking, so he jumped on the tree that was in the middle of the lake. We were nervous when it started breaking, but after we got on the tree, we just kind of felt, like, dumb.
Yeah, we didn't really think much about it until after, like, we were up there for, like, 4 hours and we were freezing, and when, like, all the firefighters and stuff were coming, then we thought, this is bad.